Hi everybody, well it's terrific news that the Ludlow Fringe is happening. Thanks Anita and everybody else. We're doing our little bit, loitering with intent, as you can see, somewhere in the Badlands of South Shropshire. We're going to play a few tunes and mess about a bit and then do a tribute to dear Moz, who died very recently. In the meantime... So this one is for all of you Blues Club fans who've been out in the wilderness hoping we're going to be together really soon. This is for in honour of Moz, who started the whole thing, and I've already said a bit about him. So another friend of ours, Mr. Kevin McNally, Sweet Home Ludlow. Let's go.
Somebody else will.
I don't do it, you
thinking of somebody else.
I said,
she came here with my best friend Jim, and here I am trying to steal you away from him. Well, but if I don't do it, you know somebody else will. I said if I don't do it, you know somebody else will. I said if I don't do it, you know somebody else will.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Somebody else will.
Somebody else will.
I don't do it. Somebody else
will. Somebody else will.
Somebody else will.
If I don't do it, you know somebody else will.
If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. Some other guy, some other loser. Such a night.
Okay. One, two, three.
I won't back down. You could stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. No, I stand on my ground, won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground, and I won't. Stand my ground, and I won't back down. Well, I know what's right. I got just one life in a world that just keeps pushing me around. But I'll stand my ground, and I won't.
Of course, a major part of the Blues Club's success is the Ludlow Brewery, without which we wouldn't be drinking this now, but also without which the Blues Club wouldn't exist. And thanks to Gary, Allison and all the staff at the brewery for supporting us, Julie and all the guys who are there to pick up the mess afterwards and serve us all with such skill and charm and delight. So thank you, Blues Club. Thank you, Moz. We're loving doing our little bit for the festival. So thank you, Anita, for putting on the festival. And see you all soon. See you all soon.